to strike imperialism, should not to help oppressed and aggrieved, should not to spread Islam every corner of the world. These defenses are not defenses at all. Leave them all aside. Allah Almighty Rabbul Alameen says, وَتَاسِمُ بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ زَمِينُ وَتَفَرَّقُوا. All false Islam of Allah are we not divided into groups? Did we all false Islam? Are we not divided into groups? Listen carefully. The 1,800 million of this Badawood is set up by the Holy Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and the command of Allah Almighty. Alas, they have moved away from center. Why is it so? What are the reasons? What are the artificial walls between them? Let every member of the Summa answer. Who will break these artificial walls? Is there any Jamaluddin Afghani? Is there any Salahuddin Ayyubi? Is there Muhammad bin Qasim? Come forward. Ummah needs you. O youth of Ummah, the descent of Ummah is not Istanbul, Cairo, Islamabad or Jakarta. Set Makkah and Karma at the center. Recognize the Kaaba at the center. Upon which Allah Almighty and bestowed centrality. Utaari Mabu Khatorikan Billah.